This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take. Subdeck is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Come on. all you do. Get back. Come any closer, Anne, and I'll shoot him. Give me the access codes to the cargo bay.
You idiot! This is processing. Why the hell would I have codes to cargo?
Don't lie to me. I'm sick of everyone lying to me. It is imperative that I get the marker. Give me those codes.
I don't have them.
Is this what you did to the captain? Go on. Shoot me if you've got the balls.
Idiot! It's the only way to stop it. The only way to end it.
He's completely lost it. Somebody call security.
Room next to you. I think I could disable the lock. Hold on. But I'll find a way. I love you. This will all be over soon.
Isaac. Hey, I lost your signal for a while. You had me worried. I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid.
I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting. Still no sign of Hammond. In his state, I can't imagine he's still alive.
Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.